मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ आरसी एजुकेशन हब मानसून। एंड हियर वी डिस्कस अबाउट द क्लास 12th बायोलॉजी क्लास चैप्टर नंबर 7 ट्रांसपायरेशन। एंड आवर टॉपिक इज फैक्टर्स अफेक्टिंग ट्रांसपायरेशन। सो नंबर ऑफ फैक्टर्स आर देयर विच आर अफेक्टिंग द रेट ऑफ ट्रांसपायरेशन। स्पेशली वी डिवाइडेड दोज फैक्टर्स इंटू टू पार्ट्स। वन आर एक्सटर्नल फैक्टर्स, ओके, एंड सेकेंड वन आर इंटरनल फैक्टर्स। ओके, सो फर्स्ट इन एक्सटर्नल फैक्टर्स वी डिस्कस अबाउट द फोर इंपॉर्टेंट फैक्टर्स विच अफेक्ट द रेट ऑफ ट्रांसपायरेशन। विच आर दोज? सो द फर्स्ट वन इज लाइट। अवेलेबिलिटी ऑफ लाइट इज डायरेक्टली अफेक्ट द रेट ऑफ ट्रांसपायरेशन। As we know, directly or indirectly, the light increases the temperature. And as temperature increases, so what happens? Rate of transpiration. Rate of evaporation is high. Due to that, the transpiration is also increases. So light directly affects. It directly affects the rate of transpiration. Okay, here we discuss about the another factor, that is temperature. As we know, with increase in the temperature, the rate of transpiration is also increased, because at high temperature, or especially we are talking about the daytime, the stomatal pore get opened. Due to that, they lose water, they lost water, and it increases the rate of transpiration. Transpiration. Okay, so in temperature we also state that because when temperature is high, then what happens? The surrounding air is so much dried, and due to that, the rate of transpiration also increased. If we discuss about the another factor, that is wind speed or wind velocity. Okay, wind speed or wind velocity. So what happens when the air is not blowing, it is silent, then what happens? The rate of transpiration is normal. Okay, but when the air is moving or wind is there, then it remove the moisture in the vicinity of the leaves. Okay, it remove the moisture which is in close vicinity of the leaf. And when it remove the moisture, then automatically rate of transpiration is also increased. And last D factor in external factor is availability of soil water. So as we know that especially capillary water is available for the plants, so here if a perfect amount of water is not available for the plants, then it directly affects the rate of transpiration. So it also depends on the amount of water which is available to the plants. So it also directly affects the rate of transpiration. It also directly affects the rate of transpiration. Okay, so these are the four external factors which affect the rate of transpiration. Now let me discuss about the internal factors. Okay, another are internal factors. If we discuss about the about the arid region, or if we discuss about the aquatic plants, they having different structure of the leaf. If we discuss in arid region, what happens? The leaves having the thick cuticle. As epidermis, it is covered with the thick cuticle, which directly decrease the rate of transpiration. Except this, if we are talking about the number of stomata, at per unit area of leaf. These also affect the rate of transpiration too. Okay, so in internal factor we discuss about the structure of leaf. And the structure of leaf, that what is the structure of cuticle, how many stomata are present at per unit area. Okay, so all these things are affecting the rate of transpiration. Second one is leaf orientation. So here we discuss about the perfect position of the leaf as they are attached to the plants. So it is also depend on, or it is also variable to the plants to plant, or species to species, and according to the reasons also, because if the leaves are at perpendicular, okay, leaves are at perpendicular to the sunlight, or maybe leaves are at 45 degree to the sunlight, or that is at different angle, so the rate of transpiration also affected. Okay, so leaf orientation is also an important factor which affect the rate of transpiration. Okay, and the third one is root shoot ratio. So if we discuss about the root shoot ratio, then Parkin first explained about it. Okay, Parkin first explained about it, root shoot ratio, that how much the ratio of the root and shoot. Okay, it means the ratio, that how much root is inside the soil and what is the length of the stem, it also affect the rate of transpiration. It also affects the rate of transpiration. So these are the three main internal factors which affect the rate of transpiration. One, structure of leaf, another leaf orientation, it means its position to the comparison or to the vicinity of the sun, as well as root shoot ratio. Okay students, goodbye.